me out. Let me out of here. Must eat more. Defile more. Everything that matters to you. Generations to come. I am the Dung Eater. A scourge upon the living. Who are you? I've been here long enough. I will kill again. And defile each corpse with care. Just to be sure that when they're reborn, they'll be cursed. Along with their children. And their children's children. For all time to come. I will kill again, just to be sure they'll be cursed.
I see.
Now.
Seen it here again. Never thought I would. What he does to those bodies. It was him. No question. That monster. He's lurking round here.
Marek.
Serves me right. Fitting bloody end. For a jumped up little shit with big ideas. Help me out. Would you, mate? I don't want to get cursed. Just let me die. I don't want to live like this. Not anymore. So, please.
off my blessing, despite the curse stirring within you. No one has succeeded in that before. How? I thought. Then it hit me that you are, in fact, me. And I am the Dung Eater. It is my flesh that must receive the blessing. Give me your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse. Again and again, until it is done. Until a cursed ring coalesces that may one day defile order itself. Countless I have killed, and countless I have defiled. And soon the fruits will be born. Hundreds will be reborn cursed. And they'll bear thousands of cursed children, who bear tens of thousands more. A few of those will be born just like me. And they'll kill and defile and bless in my stead. The rotten fools. My fate was the grandest, most brilliant of them all. My corporeal flesh lies in the sewer jail beneath the capital. Give it your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse until a curse ring coalesces that may one. Children, and their children's children, for all time to come. Thank you.
sit upon them! A curse blessings to war!